lived in a lot of places around here, although I'm from Eau Claire. But one thing that I always miss is just the scenery. I mean, look, we live in a postcard, basically. And, like I was saying earlier, like you can drive over this, you can walk over this on your way to work or school, or, you know, not even pay any attention to it. But it's, you know, until you don't have it anymore, you realize how majestic it really is.
For classes, we've canoed down the river. We walk along the river, and for my research, I use a technique called ground-penetrating radar. So we image into the subsurface and take a look at the layers of the river. Eau Claire wouldn't be here without the Eau Claire and the Chippewa River. It becomes a focus, a place where people can get together from the earlier people who lived in this area all the way to present day. And for me, the most important thing is that focus, a place that people can go to. You can walk along it, you know, you can canoe on it, you can float down it. You can do all kinds of things.
Fishing is the thing that I like the most about the river. When I was younger, I would, you know, float tubes down here and go tubing, is what we called it back then. And there's a rope swing closer to the dam that my friends and I would play on for hours, ride our BMX bikes out there every day. And it's a recreational environment.
It's being able to be along the river early morning, late at night. It's just, you know, you could almost consider what we call in sacred geography. It's a sacred place. It's a place you can go to reflect, but also recreate, be with friends.
Just walk down the shoreline and the rest of everything goes away when you're down, when I'm down here, I guess.
Being on the river as a university, I think it provides our students an opportunity to see how that river is changing, what we can do with it, and the different changes that have been along this river. The Confluence Center or the Haymarket Landing, we're taking a look. We have a great resource. People can easily commute back and forth on the bike trail, and I think it'll be a huge asset to our community. Eau Claire hasn't embraced the river as much as it could. Eau Claire, we have this phenomenal resource. It's clean. That's coming down. We have two of the rivers coming together, and you know, the parks and rec people have capitalized on that. We should have cantilever decks out over the river for restaurants and places to go to and for recreation. So we have this huge resource, we just haven't used it.